episode, we saw... What's this? The TV is not working. Missing cable box. Let's check the internet news guy. Cable box bandits? Oh no!
What do you want to do?
I don't know.
I know. Let's watch the internet news guy.
Nah, I'm sick of that guy. It's the only news station in town.
But still, don't you want to know what's going on in the world?
Alright.
Thank you, Flex Armstrong, for that sports report. And now on to the story we've been following for the past year. The cable box bandits are still at large. So, until they're caught, thank you and good night from your only news source in town.
I don't believe it. It's been a whole year and the police still haven't tracked down those cable box thieves.
Man, they're taking too long.
I have a good idea. Let's set a trap.
Good idea. Some way, we just gotta trap this guy.
I got an idea. Okay, so we go to the store. We buy a cable box, right?
Right.
And then we use it as bait. We'll put it in our living room. And then we'll wait for the criminal to come to steal the cable box. And then we'll trip him with a jump rope.
Good idea! Let's go!
I heard that there was a cable box here, and I know, you know, cable box bandits, I've been, you know, reporting on them, and I just wanted to make sure that that cable box was safe, and if there was anything I could do to protect it, I wanted to do it, so that's why I'm here. I just wanted to make sure it was safe, and everything was safe. Safe.
Well, okay, we'll let you go. After all, you can always trust news people. All right,
you
can go.
Thanks, kids. It looks good. Just keep that safe, okay?
Aw, that was so nice of him to check on our cable box, wasn't it?
We'll just see about that. Ah, that was a failure.
I know. We set out to catch a criminal, and we caught the friendly news guy.
I don't know. What kind of fail is that? Man, I think we can't do this alone.
No. This is a job for Agent Fabulous.
Let's go check the security camera.
Jealous of the other newscasters and wanted to be the only news source in town. So he stole everybody's cable boxes so that their only option for news was to watch him on the internet. He became the top dog of the internet news and all the news.
And I would have gotten away with it if it wasn't for you kids!
We know. Secret agents.
Now we don't have to worry about that pesky dude. shed, or should I say, cable box seat.
Thank you, Rocco Two Fingers, for that demonstration on table saw safety. And thank you for watching the JAL News Network. And be sure to tune in tomorrow for our series on famous escapes.